a very good, especially I myself being a member from the minority community, I should say that the minorities are really very safe under the regime of the GMT government. We Muslims should be thankful to God that we are born in India, we are living in India. Whereas the Muslims in other countries, the neighboring countries, the other countries in the world, Muslims are killing Muslims. Muslims are not safe in the Muslim countries or in Islamic countries. But the Western world has labeled Islam as the religion of terrorism. That is wrong. Islam means, in Arabic, is a word. The name of our religion is given by Almighty God. Islam means submission to God. How can we, once we submit, we can be a terrorist? Don't blame the community or the religion as a religion of terrorism. Islam is a religion of peace like many other religions. And especially in Tamil Nadu, we are safe, we are happy. The Hindus and Muslims are living like brothers and sisters.